Hey, my youth, you know where you watch.
Dance and skill.
Alright, viewers and subscribers, this are the skill, you see. Now, a video go round, I said that Rising King flop. Me no believe that, you see me? A video go round, I said that Rising King, they had a show at Trinidad and only 3 persons turned up. Like, 3 persons for Rising King. Really? I don't believe that. So, I'm going to show you a video right about now, where me, I'm going to show you a few pointers in it, why I don't believe it, alright? So, take a look on a video and observe.
Don't laugh here. Hey, if let's make them turn out well, so I see you do every crisis. But no what? My friend, them as they saw murder, I would be. If the 150 rifle on me, murder them fast and go record it. Think them great boy cheating money. Them never kill a nigga, swally when them a pray. But think about the chicken till the nozzle I eat. Couple hole in the head, me have watch them a bleed. But I care what the feds, I rather them down me. Pass the fucking place, to say they won't be real. We kill them with stand, them a say who give.
Cheers up, come chini that drink. If I strike them, don't step high, cause we don't give a love. Mr. Boy, I'm not gonna just let me kill a boy or a quarter. If I'm a champion, I'm not a champion. Make them tell me in a cry. Mr. Boy, kill a boy, can never get a boy or a quarter. If I'm a champion, I'm not a champion.
I'm not gonna see cause she not, you know, say. Fuck that, we're a different scum, we for her. A couple pussies from the girl, still there. We keep us alive. Yeah, say. Ready, ready, in the head. We got all that people. Party, me, I got party, you know, kind of party, you like.
Viewers and subscribers, me no believe there are only 3 persons turn up at the stage show there. The first thing me I point out is that a broad daylight, like broad daylight, you see me? Like who are going to build a show we're supposed to attract so much crowd and keep it during the day so forth? This look like a, some charity program thing, maybe something where they now a little theme park or something. That this doesn't even look like a grandstand stage to me. And you know, to all the stage make, that not look like it only make for Rising King alone. It look like other artists supposed to come to, you see me? Broad daylight. And even if say Rising King alone for come to that show there, you see me? I say, one to the selector and one to the man there. Like, really? Nobody don't know them. Like, when we look how this a show you set up, it's a show you don't look like it make for make money. Like, broad daylight. Me da more likely if you say blame the promoter. You see me, a good lay the promoter fault. The second thing me a look upon is that them say are only 3 persons there. And when me looking at the background of this video, me see more than 3 people and them thing there. You see me? Yeah, so it's not really accurate. And if I listen to, you can't hear a whole heap of people. You see me? And the next thing me a look upon is that the staging, all the staging set and so forth. Not that I'm saying that them now gonna put up a stage only for Rising King, you know, cause Rising King a big artist out there right now, you see me? But if a Buju Bantan show, what he make for Buju alone, him alone never perform, you see? So there's a whole heap of things there in this video when it make no sense, where them say Rising King flop and so forth. To me, it look like I just passed the man passed through. Really and truly. Goodly know all somebody and say, yo, I'm gonna do something. Can you hear when he say he gonna have a next party? So it look like he have more show there for do, you see? So Rising King, see the video where them attack saying flapping and Trinidad and all these things. As I say, it look like a laugh, him laugh, or maybe him angry. You don't know because you never can tell where a man I think inside him head, you see. But anyways, him do a small little video addressing social media towards what them say about him, about the Trinidad thing. And this is what him have to say. Observe.
Yeah. Blogger boy. Your mother and your sister them love me. You hear that? Friend of my brother, I don't know how I'd say you. Tell me, can't see you. No, I never see you. Show on a face, you.
Rising King, you hear what I say? Yo, yeah, hear me, but really and truly, though. Really and truly, still, you don't know the thing already. You can't really follow everything you see online on social media. People don't have to think for themselves. So I say, and you hear what the general I say, but really and truly though, you don't know anything go already. Nobody got dash away on a career and things over stupidness. So I say, people will always talk. Even when you don't do it, other people still are gonna talk. So it don't make a difference. So I say, so big up to the people on social media. Big up Rising King. And really and truly, if social media never make a mistake, what would they have to do for career come up and show no what go on, is it? But anyways, I don't know the thing go already as always. If you're new to my channel, don't be afraid to click the subscribe button. Leave your comments. Let me know what you think. And my name's Skilla, you know. And this is the dancer Skilla ENT. Uno big up on yourself. You see.